As the sun sets over the South China Sea, the sport that never sleeps is alert and raring to go. Welcome, under the bright lights of the Marina Bay Circuit, to another Singapore Grand Prix. It's a very long, very physical lap, this one, and really there's not much in the way of margin for error. So we have a bit of an endurance race for you tonight. The Marina Bay Street Circuit then has 23 corners, 13 to the left and 10 to the right, taking us a total of 3.1 miles around the landmarks of downtown Singapore. An average lap speed around here, just 107 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson, a very warm welcome to you as you join me in the commentary box for today's event. Let's talk about Robinson. That was a great win in the last race. Can they keep that momentum going this weekend?
It's always nice to come into a Grand Prix weekend on a high, but your expectations are based much more on your practice and qualifying runs. So it's the momentum from those sessions that they'll be hoping to carry into the race today.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Alexander Albon will lead us away from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, and Butler, Bottas, Magnussen, Hülkenberg, and Lando Norris, Weber, Sainz, Kimi Raikkonen, and Perez. Fiat, Giovinazzi, Robinson, they'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. And Robert Kubica, Grosjean, and George Russell ends our grid lineup. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Fantastic. You've won the Grand Prix.
Another win for the team at Renault today. Really impressive stuff. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
As today's winners make their way up the podium steps, the team at Renault have shown once again what it takes to build a successful Formula One team. A well-deserved win for them.